Your company uses Google Apps, and your users manage their address books in Gmail Contacts Manager. Every user has their own address book. However, they find themselves wasting valuable time having to create and update the same contacts individually. This is because Gmail does not allow users to share contacts with each other. To save time and be more productive, Mark, Elena, and Eduardo would love to work on the same address books in their Gmail Contacts Manager. Shared Contacts for Gmail provides the solution to share contacts across your coworkers. With Shared Contacts for Gmail, Elena can share her address book named Customers with Mark, Eduardo, and Abby, who will be able to view and or update these contacts. How does it work? After installing the app from the Google Apps Marketplace, Elena shares the address book named Common Customers with the users and groups of her choice. She assigns permissions and enables sync with the user's mobile phones and Microsoft Outlook address book. Then, Shared Contacts for Gmail automatically synchronizes the group Common Customers and the Google contacts of each user. The address book Common Customers is now in the Google contacts of Mark, Eduardo, and Abby. Now, when Eduardo is adding a new customer contact in the group, his three team members can enjoy it instantly, and everyone can view and even update shared contacts if they have write permission. With Shared Contacts for Gmail, save time and increase your business productivity. Test it for free.